Well, that's some fine animal you're wearing there.
Thank you.
Easy there. Supplies are running down fast. Looks like an impressive pelt. Travel safe. Oh.
Just go your way and I'll go mine. Eyes open, man.
Thank you. Welcome. How do you do? U.S.
Stop! Don't you do this!
Holy hell! I'll teach you what for. Stop! Stop this nonsense and untie me!
Damn, idiot!
The hell's wrong with you? The devil take you!
I'm gonna put you down.
Holy hell!
Bounties go in the cell. Over young. Here's the going rate.
of burning flesh.
Take this waiting around. The next fool who crosses me wrong, I'm gonna fill him with lead.
Tired of all these screamers.
What are you gonna do?
They must all just be plain dumb, slaving away like it.
Saw something. Hey, wait! Hear that?
teach you manners! Holy shit! Quit being stupid! You like a ghost!
That's fine work. I can take it from here. You can count it, or you can trust me. It's all there.
prices. Come on now.
Greetings. Good to see you. I ain't got a lot going for me in here at the moment, so let me know if you like anything. I'm here if you need a bit of help. Come back anytime. You leave something behind?
Okay. This crazy son of a bitch? Virgil Edwards. The Shepherd. Leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who Belkind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
we surprised? No! Are we afraid?
No, sir.
Looked around and then I knew the life was out. They took the blade, molded the world to the world. You will not stop us! Our fate will purge this man's wickedness! You are dead as you stand!
Mercy, 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 you will come, mercy, mercy. generation of man, and you have reached the end of your line. You are going to... The line may dim, but it will not. You?
Hello again. Something amiss? You won't beat our price.
You there.
Thank you. remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh? Look.
Okay, let's see.
Okay.
Always welcome. An heirloom, huh? Picked this up off the street, no doubt. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. This junk is worth more than the damn cattle, that's for sure. Do not leave it near the campfire. Here for something specific? What you see is all there is. I sell cheap, huh? Cheaper when you keep the authorities out of things, I find. These here are competitive prices, rest assured. Cheaper when you keep the authorities out of things, I find. Taking your money don't mean I trust you none. See you around.
Leave that to my friends. You're no better than Gus or the rest of them. You're worse.
A trade?
I've heard what you've been doing. They tell me, you know? Oh, disgraceful. You should be ashamed of yourself. I can't even look at you right now. Come back later. I might have calmed down.
All right, then. Hey, there's no need for that kind of negative energy. There's nothing here for you. The shop is closed. Go away. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else. There's nothing here for you. The shop is closed. Go away. You seem like you're trying to compensate for something. I have no interest in trading with you. Go somewhere else.
Thank you.
So good to see you again, ma'am. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. If you have any questions, you just let me know. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Now that goes with just about any outfit. You look as long as you like. Fast. Is there something else I can get for you, miss? You should probably take a look at the latest styles we just got in stock. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. We have styles for all, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. That's all right. Whatever you feel. Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking. So, what do you think? Wearing it out? Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for every time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? I take pride in my selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. I only stock the best in my shop, and you'll never be disappointed. That's fine. You make the calls here. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Problem at all. I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. No problem at all. If you change your mind, it'll be here waiting for you. You'll find everything you need to look your best right here in this catalog. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Well, take a look through the catalog here to see all of our excellence. Come back anytime.
Bonjour, my shop.
Trying to make ends meet.
Well, what are you gonna do?
What's the matter with you?
Sorry, I don't have much respect for punishment, but sometimes words are not sufficient. Let's hope that got the message across. All right, let's see what you have for me. You know, mammal comes from breast, the giving power of the mother, the nurturing breast. I confess, panthers scare me a little. They keep their eyes silent. A fine sample. What a fascinating species. Some large mammals are so graceful despite their size. All this humidity brings out some fascinating personalities. Come on now. Can't hang around all day. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. I can tell you're interested. You'll struggle to find that just anywhere. Hopefully you didn't forget anything. Beauty in this world. Hello, my lovelies out there. Very much enjoyed the alligators round here. More intelligent than they're given credit for. Take care.
you!
We are flying high now.
Ah.
Getting a little low on supplies here. I suppose this will do. That's top notch. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. well stocked for the time being. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. I'll take whatever I can get. Guess beggars can't be choosers. That's top notch. Good stuff.